blanket's been washed, John.
What?
That blanket you put in there.
Well, you washed Bruce in, have you?
Put it on.
Oh. Just playing with that ring nook. Have to be shoelaces.
Yeah.
Yeah, yakking away. No baby dog. Little Molly.
Right, let's get off the
little Molly. No, oh, little girl. Hello, Rubes.
Good. Find a radio, get Captain Williams down as quick as you can.
Come on, Don, mate. Wake up and tell us the story.
Nice, then, isn't she?
You'll be right, mate. Hey, mate, you'll be right.
How are you doing, Michael? Looking good on the west side, sir. Apart from the buildings adjacent to the top, the landlord, Dunall Cop, is trapped under a water tank. Captain Williams has just gone up to see him now.
What about the east side?
Major McKinnon's just reported in. One body out, one casualty still left inside.
Inside where?
The general store.
You're selecting a bottle of wine, Having a tiddle? Good girl, little tiddle. Yes, don't tread in it.
Yes, we talk out, Kay. Shut up and keep your mask on.
Well, hello, Grandma.
Is this dry pool?
No.
No, you made an arm in there, have you? Somebody wants to come in. That's a wait while you've had your little run about, won't they?
I've made them all as comfortable as I can, but he and Mr. Palmer need proper surgery. What off? With a helicopter?
It's on its way, Mum. They've only just been able to check off.
Take her home to England and marry her, but she's got ill. Sir. Don't worry, she's gone.
Another little tiddle. Mummy there, look, waiting for you. Ruby, the baby here, look. Good girl. Good girl, aren't you? You're a good mummy. She's a good mummy, is our Rubes. Little bugger lugs here.
Where's my plug?
Outside again.
Timmy's waiting to come in, John.
Well, leave him out. She'll soon be tired. She's soon ready for back in.
Yeah, I'll mop it up with this.
I'm having so much fun. I'm tired. Anything from my daddy's single, they were 50. I'm doing fun.